Are you guys ready for some ASMR?
First off, cheers.
That sounds really good.
Hello, YouTube.
Welcome the fuck
back
to Dylan Sepp. ASMR mukbang, try not to laugh, honeycomb challenge.
Challenge.
Yes. We cannot be very loud because people are sleeping around here.
Fuck people sleeping.
But why are you whispering then?
Because it's ASMR version.
You're right. Okay, so today, in this community.
So I guess we should start by trying it first.
Yeah, and cheers. This is our first time ever trying honeycomb. We've never tried it before. So this is gonna be a big moment. We have three cameras set up. We have one there, and one there. What's up, gang gang? So we're gonna start by, how do we get it out? Oh. So we just split it in the middle. Oh shit, it's already kind of sticky. How do you plop it out? Fuck. I'm scared. Do we just push it out?
I don't know.
Do we... Oh my god. Okay, we got one side off. How do we get the other? Holy fuck.
That's a great question.
Okay, so...
Oh, it's sticky.
Push. Oh, no, don't push. I got it.
Oh, so just fucking push it out.
Yeah, just push it out. Oh. Do you need assistance? Oh, you got it. Oh, yeah. So we're both gonna take a bite. My shirt's stuck on me. Okay. Alright, so cheers.
Cheers.
Dude, mine's so thick. Holy fuck, I'm sweet. Let me get another bite. Oh. Holy fuck, that's some shit. Okay. Is yours juicy?
No.
What?
Look. Where are yours compared to mine?
Try mine.
Break me off a piece.
That Kit Kat bar. I don't know if I can.
Oh god.
That one is so juicy. I'm eating my the wax because the bees were really hard on in the community.
This is not good.
So, apparently, honeycomb with bread and cheese and butter, apparently it's fucking good.
It looks like these bees didn't get it on as much as your bees did.
Dude, my bees? And then you get a piece of the honey. I don't know how else I'm gonna grab it. Oh. Bon appetit. We approved that one. Like, the bread and, like, the butter and, like, the cheese, it kind of gets rid of that super sweet taste. Do I have shit on my face?
Yeah. These bees did a terrible job.
They fucked up. I don't even want that much on there. Whatever. Thank you. My hands aren't sticky right now. I can go get some.
Can you get me another Trulies?
Do you want that instead of water?
Yeah, because this is stressing me.
This is water.
This is stressing me the fuck out. You finish yours?
Not yet.
Down it.
Okay.
Perfect.
Go get some.
Like, no, I would never. I would never crave it in my whole entire life.
Yeah, same. But I would, like, get the cheese and the bread.
The cheese is fire. I don't know what kind of cheese it is, but it's fire. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. This was an experience for both of us.
Yeah, I've never had it ever. I've seen so many people eat it. YouTube, but
they make it look so easy.
It's not easy. enjoyed the video. And if you guys are up to this point, drop a comment. Be like, what should I say?
Say Uzi or try. Either or.
Yeah. Say Uzi.
Uzi.
Uzi. That's the key word for this video here. Say Uzi in the comments. Alright guys, we'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Let me go play. That one?
The last one, yeah.
Oh, cool. We did it.
We did it.
Woo!
Was that recording yet?
Oh, shit.